Hello everybody and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video here on the Gamer Donnie channel. We're back in our international here. I did upgrade a little bit. You can see I got a new steering wheel. I got some mirrors on the front and a little visor thing for the hood. And we switched the GPS out with the phone. We painted it. We added two stacks. Horns on top and some beacons. And I think that's it. Besides that, it's all pretty much the same. But I did add the DEF tag there with the steps that wasn't there before. So this will probably be the last upgrade I do for this truck, because I'm just going to buy another one. It's a good truck and everything, except it don't have very many customization options. And the ones that are out there to download aren't really very good. So, yeah, that's that. But anyway, I spent a good chunk of money, so we need about $100,000 to reach our goal again. It's up to like it was almost $150,000. So here's what it is. Number of money anyway, so let's jump in this thing and see if we can find us a load. Make some money. That's all we're here for. So we're here in, be honest with you, I don't know where the hell we're at. Wasala. And got some runs to Prudhoe Bay, but good God, man. Two runs to Prudhoe Bay and back would put us where we need to be. That's 932 miles, 22 hours. Once you hit Coldfoot here, from here on this way, it's pretty slow going. All snow-packed, covered, slick roads and hills. So I'm kind of holding off for that. I'd like to have a little better truck. We're going to try go to I don't remember, somewhere through here the game crashed when I went through one of these towns. I don't know if it was Cantwell or Nanana. But we'll figure that out, I guess. See if, hopefully it doesn't do it again, but it might. So I'm going to create a save real fast, just in case it does, that way I can start back over. Okay. So, there it is, the furniture. We'll take that up to Nanana. What kind of fucking name is that? Where do you live, Nanana? Nah. How many nuns is it? Somehow, in the process of me switching shit around, it tinted my back window for some reason. Looks kind of got like a fog tint going on there, you know what I mean? Alright, I want to say it's going to be right here. And this is not where it's going to be. Wait, we just went around in a circle. Just went around a big ass circle. Not that one. What the hell are they gonna do with plows in Prudhoe Bay? is this one right here beside us. All right, we'll back it in. I thought that said flea market there for a second. Oh, we got different kind. Oh, we got all different kinds of trailers. It's a big old, big one with lots of axles on there. Not that it's going to affect the weight any. I don't think it will, but it might. About 29,000 pounds. I think it actually made it lighter. Anyway, the trailer looks cool, so we're going to take it. Okay. Should be right there behind us. Yeah, it still is. This should be a pretty straightforward run. We've done it many a times. Tell you the truth, I'm about ready to get out of Alaska, hit the States, go down to Mexico. We have the pretty senoritas and tequila. Alright, outside view while I fix my keyboard. Brake lights work, yeah. Got the four ways going on. Can't really see on our trailer without going to the other view to look in there, but we're going to say the fifth wheel is locked. I could do a tug test, I guess. Alright, brake off. Yep, it's locked. Okay, we're ready to roll. £30,000, it's not that heavy. Put the Cummins Signature 600 back in. So if it sounds different, that's the reason. I kind of like the way this one sounds. It's an older engine, but sounds pretty good. Telling me to go the other direction for. I am going the wrong way. Okay, I got mixed up there somewhere. Got my left and my rights mixed. Alright, we'll go down here and turn around. It's all a part of trucking. Mother trucker. We'll flip around right here. No one's going to, but I call that front axle turn? Different differentials mod in. Gives you like different differentials in the transmission section. Doesn't work with this truck though. I can go in and add the truck in, but I don't plan on keeping the truck, so I'm not even gonna mess with that part of it. Steering wheel change. I've only been trying to do that since I bought this truck. Let's see, we got an ETA of 344 p.m. and it is 10 a.m. 260 miles. Full tank of fuel. I'd had the option of, you know, adding like some custom running lights and stuff like that to it, but it don't have none of that. Even with the mod that I installed, I still don't give me anything. Like I said, the mod wasn't doing very good anyway. About ready to get out of Alaska. I don't know if I want to do a run to Prudhoe Bay first or not though. I kind of want to go up there. It's just, damn, it's a long ways. I bet it'd take a bit of two, probably almost 3 hours. To get up there, and then you got another 2 or 3 hours to get back. Right now we just need to focus on upgrading our garage. Thank you. was thinking about just taking out a loan and just getting a brand new truck, but I don't want to have to deal with the payment. I like having everything that I got to own. Don't owe any money on it. Feels good. Still there. It was there last week when it came through too. I was gonna say we might make it there between by 3 o'clock, but we still got a little ways to go. I mean, it's possible. We're coming up on traffic. Pass them, but there's a hill coming up. I don't know what's on the other side of it. nasty ass river again.
Oh, buddy. Yeah, that is that nasty one.
I think it's because they got like sand underneath it. Makes it look like that. Towers, the big tall ones. Pretty cool how they put those things up. They used a helicopter. Those are nasty little curves. You come flying in through here, they sneak up on you. Same engine that I, when I started this series, I said I didn't like because it had a weird looping thing going on with it. I don't think it is. I can hear like a little bit of it, but just barely. I think it's the Cummins ISM that had that.
got a little mini convoy going on. Parade, that's what they're called, parades. You don't call convoys anymore. We didn't hit the 3 o'clock ETA, but we got close to it, though. Curves back there slowed us down a little bit. Go right there. I think it's where it goes. Get a map out. We'll rock up and zoom in close enough to see it. It has to be there because there ain't no other way around. A hell of a little bump right there. Yeah, here we go. Maybe I should have just done the hardcore one. Got this now. Got all the axles back there on the back of the trailer, it makes that pivot point a little off. We got it in there. I didn't really see any other way of doing it besides that. In and a half. What else we got? I don't think there is anything else, actually. Not enough. Clothes. And the invisible tubes. Miles. Okay, well, yeah. We'll do it. Why not? Oh shit. It's gonna be dark. It's gonna be nighttime. I've done it again. Damn, got enough trailers, don't we? Click the gear. I like this trailer, it looks good. Hold the axles on it. It's raining. And it's raining. Miles, almost 11 hours. Says we should be there by 3 a.m. Let's keep going. Get it going. Back up. All right. Yeah, we can play that game. You want to play that? Sure thing. Get the hell out of the way. Because it's raining, we did a little slick there. What they say, when in doubt, throttle out. situation, 500 miles. We should be good. Load's 34,000 pounds. Sure what kind of fuel mileage this engine gets, but we should be good. It's all rage raining right here in this area. Gonna storm all night long, probably. That's the way my luck goes. Can't go quite as fast in the rain because you'll skid off the road. I've done that a time or two. Say wrong button I pushed. So how's everybody doing out there in YouTube land? Hope you're doing good, Will. Truck simulator, she couldn't be no happier. I kind of like this game a little bit. Don't know if you guys can tell or not. And it looks like the rain's letting up, so that's a plus there. It's a creek. That's a river, not a creek. what's your speed? I think there is a state trooper that sits up through here somewhere. Gonna shift gears, but we're just holding this one. Got some more curves coming up. People in a town like that come through here with the Jake brake wheel. We don't want trucks going through our town. Quit buying shit, we'll have to deliver it there. Boy, I look at it. Lights on this thing. Well, I guess they're all right. You think it's going to take them to make all the states? They're kind of popping them out pretty fast. I say it's probably going to take them a couple years at least. Which I don't mind, I think they're good quality maps. It's gonna be a good run, go from New York City all the way down to San Diego, California. About a 3,000 mile trip, a little over. I used to like the big long hauls. I didn't like having to stop switching trailers all the damn time. Give me a trailer and shoot me across the states. Still there.
could go a little bit faster. Can't see the curve sneaking up on you at night time. I can't talk today for some reason. What games do you like to play besides American Truck Simulator? Me? I think Hitman would be a good one. And LSPDFR. Which is Grand Theft Auto 5, but turned into like a police simulator. Grand Theft Auto 6. I think I've seen like a demo you can play of Grand Theft Auto 6 somewhere. It might be on their website, the Rockstar. Let's go give it a try. I just keep forgetting to download it. See, OBS is messing up again. Because I've been playing for 10 minutes. Another river. Halfway there. I need to get some background music going or something. I get focused on driving and then I quit talking. Fuel. About half a tank.
I got the truck pulled over still. Fuel stop for a long ways. She might just screwed herself. I guess that's why you should be doing trip planning. Play without the GPS if it had more science that tells you which roads are what. Hard to do when you don't think you got to turn right. Don't even show the exits or anything, it makes it tough. Swing in here and get some fuel. Better be safe than sorry. $3.12 a gallon. Break off, gear engage, clutch out. Oh shit, I think I got a ticket or something. Like what the hell did I hit? Looks clear that way. Not clear that way. We're gonna say it is. That truck will stop for us, I hope. Stopped, I would have had it. Would have been good. a little bit longer. That's all right though. They're using their blinkers, not cutting you off, slamming on the brakes. Bridges up here in Alaska. Say we're speeding. It was 50. It was good. Shit on purpose, like here he comes, make it red, then green real fast when he slows down. This trip will have almost 50,000 miles on this thing.
shall come with $80,000. A big chunk of change. We'd been there if I wouldn't have upgraded the truck. Traffic out this here. Of course it is midnight. Watch out, coming through. I'm not worried about dimming the lights. They're on the other side of the freaking highway. Making her work for that money. Now what the hell we got pulling that trailer, Honda? Downshift again, come on now. Tank of fuel.
that road that got the switchback on it, I think. Maybe not. Almost missed that turn every time. Wonder what would happen if you put a stop sign out on the interstate. That'd be interesting. Just to see what happens. Out for Bigfoot and his big one ton long slong. Been a pretty good little run so far. Going that fast. It's, what was it, 76, 77? Get the Kenworth W900 highway killer. Can't get a Peterbilt because I don't have no, haven't found a dealer. right check. Fifty more miles. Calm down there, truck. I know you want to go. Gotta wait. Bunny River Road. Huh. That's funny. Christmas. We're gonna get stopped by the side again, probably. I don't think we'll be able to make it all the way through. The damn bus up there is going to slow us down. Right there is that torque range. Quite make it at 3 o'clock or 3:30. We should make it there by 4 maybe. They must be expecting some, a lot of snow. They got those markers double stacked. I've seen it where it's up on like the snow on the side of the road, level with the hood of the truck. I ain't never really seen snow any deeper than that, but I guess going over Truckee from Reno, because I sat up there on the pass for 3 hours before the cop finally came and told us we needed to turn around. First time she's ever seen snow. Jumped out, kind of sunk down in the snow, and then she's just hopping around like a rabbit. 1 minute you'd see her jump up, and then she's gone.
truck, say go to truck, shoot, snip the truck out, pick the right one. I don't know how she does it, but she did it. They do a little bark and spin around in circles. Three more miles, three more. Try to say that, Nicola. We'll just call it that. I think there's a road right there. Come on, get down first. There's a road right there. So it's going to be right up here on the right, or left, I mean. Not there. To be right, chair. I think. Let's go to somebody's house, don't it? Another reason I don't like nighttime, you can't see shit. We're just gonna play it. 484 miles, 11 hours, 28 minutes, 86.9 gallons of fuel, $19,079, and we got 975 XP, almost hit a level 11. Hope you guys enjoyed. It was kind of a longer video, but that's all right. Anyways,
don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.